princess, this is my proposition. You tell me the hiding place of Peter Pan, and I shall set you free.
You dog.
Poor Tiger Lily.
Am I not a man of my word, Mr. Smee?
Yes. Always, Cap'n.
You'd better talk, my dear, for soon the tide will be in, and then it will be too late.
I'll show the old codfish. There, Wendy. Watch the fun.
Remember, there is no path through water to the happy hunting ground. This is your last chance, Tiger Lily!
Manitoba, great spirit of mighty sea water, speak. Beware.
Did you hear that, Smee?
It's an evil spirit, Captain.
Stand by, Smee, while I take a look around. Spirit of the great sea water, is it?
Psst! Wendy, watch this.
Mr. Smee!
Yes, Captain?
Release the princess and take her back to her people.
I sir. Release the princess. But, Captain...
Those are me orders, Mr. Smee.
Aye, sir. Well, at last, Captain, it's coming to his senses.
Odds fish.
I told him all along you Indians wouldn't betray Peter Pan, but...
And just what do you think you are doing, Mr. Smee?
Just what you told me, Captain. Carrying out your orders.
My order?
Why, yes, Captain. Didn't you just say to go...
Put her back, you blithering idiot! My orders, of all the bumblings.
Mr. Smee, just exactly what do you think you are doing?
Putting her back like you said, Captain.
I said nothing of the sort.
Oh, but didn't you?
For the last time, Mr. Smee, take the princess back to her people. Understand?
Aye, sir.
Oh, and one more thing. When you return to the ship, tell the whole crew to help themselves to me best rum.
Peter!
Here's your spirit, Smee!
Why, it's Peter Pan.
Whew.
Scurvy brat!
Thank you, Captain.
Come down, boy, if you've a taste for cold steel.
Watch this, Wendy.
Oh, Peter, do be careful.
Try your luck, Mr. Smee.
Let him have it! But come on, you idiot! Blast him!
Right here, Mr. Smee.
Hold it, you fool! No! No!
Captain?
Oh, how dreadful!
What a pity, Mr. Smee. I'm afraid we've lost the dear Captain.
Captain!
In the back, Captain?
Give it to him, Captain! Cleave him to the brisket!
I got you this time, Pan.
Well, well. A codfish on a hook.
I'll get you for this, Pan. If it's the last thing I do.
I say, Captain, do you hear something?
No. No! No!
Well, Mr. Crocodile, do you like codfish?
You do?
Oh. Peter, no!
Whoa! Look away, Cap'n. Stay right there now, sir. I'll save you, sir.
Tiger Lily.
Oh, Tiger Lily.